happened. It happened again.
Can you do it?
No.
I can feel my blood freezing inside me. I know it has just begun. Once again tonight, I won't be alone.
Maybe these feelings have nothing to do with tonight. Maybe it's just anxiety. You told me this morning you felt something similar in the auditorium, just before the audition.
No. It's with me. It's Aiden. But he's watching me.
Can you see it?
No. But I can feel it. I want to get up and run away. I just can't.
You need some water. Drink.
No. No, thanks.
You know you can't escape physically. Hold on with your mind. Stay in a safe place. You have to let life flow again in your body.
It doesn't want me to. It's in there.
Can you see it now?
Yes. It's smiling.
You know why it's smiling.
It wants to see me like this.
Can you feel its weight? Right here?
Yeah. Last night it also managed to do this to me. With this violin bow.
We mustn't keep the fear of paralysis alive. We can face it. You know the drill by now. Regulate your breathing and relax your muscles. We must face it. Are you able to do it? Are you able to do it?
I think so. I can.
Good. We made it.
No. It's still here. It doesn't like it when I resist. I can hear its breath. I can hear its voice.
You must face it.
I can't make it. I can't. I hear its voice. I know it is right. I can't make it. I...